What's going on, guys? This is the War Chariot. We are back with episode 27 of my Dark Souls 3 first playthrough, and it's time to explore the city of Irithyll. Look at that fucking city, though. Look at that fucking city. Holy shit. Holy shit. It's fucking gorgeous. This is literally one of the nicest... This is the nicest looking area that I've ever seen in a Souls game. Wow. Wow. Well, we know that this is Aldrich's true home. So, the question is he still here? Or are we again too late? We already killed the wolf. And you can see, that is Lothric up there. Very interesting. But now, because we do have the doll in our inventory, we should be able to get through this. Just like that. Huh. And bonfire hype. So, I see a few items. Soul. See if there's any over here. What is this? We got a soul of a weary warrior. I'm guessing that's a larger soul. Try fire. And a rime blue moss clump. That is a new item, so let's give that a little bit of a gander. Reduces frost buildup, cures frostbite status. Well, the area has given me that. I'm sure I'll get many more here. And there's probably a reason. Enemies in this area probably do a lot of frost damage, so we will have to look out for that. Praise the death, of course, of course. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. That was a savage moveset. These guys look like the dancer from the Frigid Wastes, the boss that was in the beta test. So no spoilers there. At least not really, because that's been out for ages. That's been out since last year, like November, September time. Looks like we got one of those hug bitches in there. Yeah, another one of these fuckers. Kinda wanna see what this does. Some type of elemental pierce. Come on. Not two. Ho! Very fucking cool. Okay. Okay. These guys are going to be a lot of trouble if they gang up on me. Oh, fuck. Nice follow up. Visions of transposing kiln. Large titanite shard. Hopefully we get many more of those. Be wary of dead end. It's like phantoms of those things walking around. That's kind of cool. Easy kills. What the fuck is that guy over there? Budding green blossom. Let's give that a quick read. Large temporary boost to stamina recovery. So it's like a more beefy fucking green blossom. And this guy's a fire snake. Oh, and a Gravelord sword dance. And he's got a fucking fire thrower. Send your minions here, please. I'll gladly fuck up your minions. Holy shit. Yeah, be wary of fire is right. I gotta get on these minions. Get that heals. Alright, dude. Oh! I want whatever the fuck that is. You look like you're gonna do frost damage if you hit me. Very cool and interesting place so far. Holy fuck. Wow. That thing has fucking range. Huh. Well, it looks like there is some type of enemy. Yeah, I think I just gotta fucking get the fuck out of here. What's up, dude? Remember me? I remember you. What's up? What's up? Large titanite. There's that large cathedral, I'm guessing boss fight. Hopefully. fuck, where'd you guys come from? You guys were not there a second ago. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna do one at a time, please. Ooh, thank you for agreeing to the whole one at a time rule. Holy fuck, dude. Those guys mean business. Man, it's gonna suck if there's an area with like 10 of those. I'm just gonna fucking slash the shit out of you. So I can kill him in one stamina bar, that's important. So now we got up and we got left. The fucking detail they put into this city is absolutely gorgeous. Large soul. Large titanite. Alright, we'll go left first. We got left, right, and center, it looks like. Fucking squad. I like how they got patrols. What the fuck? Huh. Didn't even do that much damage. Come on. Oh, fuck. Come on, big boy. Give me your weapon. Alright, so I just killed two guys through this door, so as long as I don't die when I get there, they should not be there. If I can pick off that patrol one by one, it'll be easy. It looks like they had three soldiers with a caster. Aw, dude. I'm fucking going for it. Thank you. Good shit. Bonfire head. Invisible enemies? Is that what I just saw? Holy fuck, dude. All for a fading soul. Okay, whatever. There is a lot. There is a lot of new enemies in this area I like. Nothing from Dark Souls 1, that's for sure, or Dark Souls 2. That those invisible guys are kind of neat. I am liking that. Proof of Concord kept. What does that do? Proof of Dark Spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. So that's kind of like that other thing that I got. That was like proof of some type of fight. Alright, where the fuck are these invisible dudes? I see one here. Another one right here. Ooh. Blood gem. I'll take. Dude's fucking praying. Homeward bones. Shriving stone. Undead bone shard. Plus 5 Estus. What does that shriving thing do? Did we get one of those yet? Shriving. What is new? Oh, what does this do? We got these earlier. Temporarily disable special effects. Okay. Shriving. Shriving stone. Undo weapon infusion. Okay. That is, neat. Visions of quite something. So many areas, or so many pathways to take in this area. Well, that looks like we're going straight down, so let's try and take out these doges. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ, those dogs are strong. What the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. Fucker must have been hiding right over here. Little bitch. Rusted gold coins. God damn it. Irithyll. Fucking the place of the savage. Aw, fuck. We're getting into some dark shit here. Bro, don't fucking do that. Holy shit. Those are all. Those are all invisible. Well, except for their eyes. Fuck. How am I gonna... May the flames guide thee, goddamn. I don't have a fucking... I need a torch. Do I even have one of those? Do I even have a torch? I don't even know if I have a fucking torch. Those guys seem like they're good at fucking jabbing your ass. Yeah, dude, I don't even fucking know if we have a torch. Oh, do we have a torch? Do we have a fucking torch? Dude, I don't fucking see a torch. How is this shit supposed to guide me? Alright. Fucking fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Wanna fight, bitch? I like the concept. Ooh, looks like we can go down to the river. Okay. Let's finish this little room. I think I've killed all but some. Okay, can't break those. Okay. There's this ladder here. Where the fuck does this shit go? What the fuck? Fuck, dude. Oh, a fucker fell down. Cool. Alright, well. Doesn't feel like I'm making much progress here, but there's a fuck ton of shit to this area. Okay. Oh, there's another fucker over here. Just hype. Yorshka's spear. The fuck. Is that down where we just were? I think it is. Yep. Alright, so we got Yorshka's spear. Let's fucking check this shit out. What does this thing look like? Is it aesthetically dope as fuck? Dude, fuck. Bro, I'm trying to look at Yorshka's spear. Huh, so... sort of? It's kind of like a spear hammer. It's kind of neat. Mm-hmm. Going down by the river here. Maybe we can take a fucking ferry. Still haven't found an enemy that pretty much just fucking wrecks us. Those... yo, illusory wall, right? Probably... holy fuck. Give me some dope shit. Twinkly. That's kind of cool. I like that. That's a little, nothing extreme, just like here. The fuck was that sound? Calling your friends? Pouch is too quick, swings my damn dark sword. This thing's gonna be dope as fuck when it's fully upgraded. Nope. Illusory wall. Nope. Illusory wall. So there's only one there. What are you doing? Shut up. No fucking screaming. No calling friends. No fucking help for you. Ooh, what is this? Be wary of monster. Don't like the sound of that. The fuck is that? Hmm. Can you walk? All right, you can walk in this. It slows you down a bit though. Green blossoms. The fuck is this thing over here? Holy fuck. What the hell was that? Another ring of sacrifices. Thing looked like it might have hurt. Let's fucking go over here. Watch out for those fucking monster looking things. Guarantee there's gonna be an enemy in this area when we just get to it, and it's just gonna fucking wreck us. Although we did find another bonfire and I can just pretty much sprint here from where it is, so that is good. Monster, looks like. Wrecked. I love the noise, like, and fucking wrecked. Yeah, those are like mini fucking gaping dragons. And I've fought one of these before. These were in the fucking... Yo, he's got some type of fucking weapon. Pop a coin, see if we can get it. Okay, so I just wasted a coin, thought this was an enemy. Seems familiar, all the more like a dream. Huh. Okay, well, whatever. Got the great heal. This is fucking nice, man. This area is calming. It's not too fucking hard, at least not yet. Although, if Eldritch is down here, I feel like we're in for some fucking pain. Because we are down. This is... This is the first time, I believe, that the wow factor area has been down. Because we came from over there. Honorlando is up. Dragonary is up. This is the first place it's been down. And you can fucking... You really can traverse this area. A lot of exploring to do. I do not want to fucking rush past anything. Kind of doing like a perimeter sweep here. And then I'll go back and grab those items I'm missing. Ooh, definitely can go over there. Treasure ahead. Green blossoms. Oh, that looks fun. Man, they're really telling me I'm gonna need some fucking stamina. Okay. Actually, I wanna check behind this rock here. I think I got all this though. Yep. All right. Time to go. I wonder if we've ever been up there. I don't think we've been up there yet, up on that cliff side. I'm sure we'll get there eventually. This is so. For anyone who was lost in context, on the other side of Lothric right there is the Undead Settlement. So basically, if you're in the Undead Settlement, you look at Lothric, and up over it is where this fucking valley takes place. Alright, so we can go down there, or we can go down there. I think I'm gonna go down there first, and then we'll come down here. But we're gonna save that for the next episode, because we're getting just about 40 minutes here, and this is a bit of a longer one. So, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Can't wait to fucking continue discovering this place because it's god tier like. So, hopefully, you stick around for episode 28 when we continue exploring. See you in the next episode.